Hey guys, this is TechnoGen1, and today I'm going to show you how to split screen on the Samsung Galaxy Note 9 or the Samsung Galaxy that's running One UI, in other words Android Pie. So all you got to do is to launch one of the app and then just do just like so, and then in order to split screen just click on the icon right here and then it should show you these options. Then click on open in split screen view. Now you can pick any apps, for example YouTube, and here you go.